So just to talk a little bit about Arteryx. Arteryx is a Canadian company, comes from Vancouver, and pretty young company when you think about it. And it's pretty remarkable that this little tiny company that started in pretty much in a garage grew into this worldwide phenomenon of just high-end product. We are a Canadian company that manufacture in Canada. We have around about 360 different people that work for us. We have our own manufacturing plant in Canada. We want to make sure that when we put a product on the floor, it'll last as long as it possibly can. All right, so a couple of the key features that actually happen with Arteryx. Technology-wise, one of the biggest things that we're actually doing is using micro-stitching. Micro-stitching is literally putting between 18 to 20 stitches per inch to be able to maximize the tension and at the same time minimize the distance between the two fabrics. We mostly assemble the jacket with stitching, and we finish it off with laminations. The laminations actually permit us to eliminate all of the external stitching, which keeps the jacket extra clean. Some other key features that that we are doing is using watertight zips. Arteryx's claim to fame, something that we do in all of our jackets. We use watertight zips with zipper garages that actually permit us to keep the water out, not adding an additional flap over top. And at the same time, it keeps, again, the jacket very, very clean, keeps a very classic looking jacket. This is called the Atom jacket. So we have two versions. We have a hoodie version and a non-hoodie version. This jacket is going to be just a go-everywhere jacket. It's going to end up being one of those other Arteryx classics. What we do is we do this. We combine an insulated jacket with a soft shell. Here's how we do it. We start with an outer layer, which is a nylon outer layer. Ultra resistance, very, very lightweight, incredibly breathable. We do have a water repellency, so a DWR finish on the outside. We combine it with a 60-gram Primaloft fill. Primaloft is calling this Core Loft. So the Core Loft is just enough weight to be able to use it for winter and at the same time for multi-layering. And underneath the arms, this is where the soft shell version comes in. We have this stretchy fabric right here. It's called Hardface Wind Pro. This Hardface Wind Pro is actually a polyester on the inside, and it actually builds out to being an ultra-resistant outer fabric. This extra resistance outer fabric is, again, has a DWR finish to it, but it's, as you can see, it's extra stretchy. So underneath the arms, you're gonna get all the movement you need. You don't have any stitching underneath the arms, so it's very comfortable. So combining the two together is just gonna be phenomenal. We're looking at a really great item for $200 for the jacket and $225 retail for the hoodie. So it's definitely gonna be a big one for us for next year. One of the phenomena that's going on right now in the pack industry is that everything seems to be going to smaller and smaller size packs. There could be many reasons out there. I think one of the major ones is the fact that, you know, life is getting a lot faster. People are spending less and less time outside. They're probably going more frequently, but spending less time. So maybe just going for the weekend instead of going for the week. Here we have the Cierzo, which is a lightweight nylon exterior pack. The idea is that it doesn't have an internal frame, so it will be extremely lightweight to carry. So there's nothing rigid inside. There's a small foam that protects your back, but at the same time, the idea is that if you're using this pack for just a 1 or 2 day trip, you could fit it whatever you needed inside. But also, if you needed to carry it in a larger pack, we can also roll it up and it can be used as your day pack if you wanted to. So. We have a new pack that's called the Arrakis. So the Arrakis comes in a variety of different versions. The idea here is that we go to an extra heavy-duty fabric. It actually has a coating on the outside and a membrane on the inside, so it does offer a considerable amount of protection. Some of those features are a roll-top concept, where we actually have a rolling system that we can extend up. Major pocket up front for items that we need all the time. We also have two side pockets, one for the kangaroo pocket up front, one for the main compartment as well. Its harness system is probably what's going to make this pack so different and a bit of a legend in its own time. One of the first things that we actually notice is that the pack itself has a pivoting hip belt. This pivoting hip belt will actually permit you to have a a larger range of motion and an interrupted motion as well. So it becomes very comfortable, and at the same time, you'll be able to minimize the amount of energy lost. It's actually a one-piece shoulder strap, so it goes all the way around. The unique thing about this is that you're actually able to adjust it. You're able to take this shoulder blade, this shoulder strap off, and readjust it. And as you can see here, you can readjust it to whatever you want. So if it's height, width, it's designed super super comfortable, and just something new that will hopefully in a few years from now, people will be able to look back at this and realize that this is this is the new Arc'teryx. This is the new generation of packs.